STAAR, online testing tools.
Hi, everyone. Let's take a look at the math test tools you'll find at the top of the online STAAR test page. These are super helpful, so let's look at them. First up is the ruler. You can move the ruler around the page. Just hover, click, and drag it where you need it. You can even rotate it by clicking and dragging the blue circle on the right side. To measure, line up the zero marker with the starting point of what you're measuring. Need to start over? Just click reset, and the ruler will go back to the center of the page. Next is the reference tool. Click it to open a grade-specific reference chart. You can expand it, shrink it, or drag it anywhere on the page so it's easy to use while answering questions. Now let's talk about the Notepad. Use it to take notes as you go through the test. You can cut, copy, and paste in the Notepad, but heads up, there's a 10,000 character limit. Important, if you close the Notepad without saving, your notes will be lost. So always click Save and Close when you're done. And remember, notes aren't scored. Make sure your final answer is typed in the answer space. Moving on to the graph draw tool. This one's awesome for plotting points, drawing shapes, or solving visual math problems. You can move and resize the window to fit over any question. Use it to adjust transparency with the slider so you can see the question underneath. Use the grid size selector to change how big the grid is. Change colors with the color dropdown to make your work stand out. Use the red arrow to undo your last step. Click reset to clear everything for a fresh start. Use add point to plot a point. It'll snap to the nearest grid line. Connect line lets you link points with straight lines. Finally, Draw is a free-form pen to sketch anything you need. Next up in the math tools is the line reader. Click it to highlight one line at a time. It's great for staying focused while reading questions. Let's take a look at the calculator options. First, it's important to note the calculator is an allowable tool for students with the Calculation Aids Designated Support for STAAR Math grades 3 through 7. Students with the accommodation are able to access the basic TI-108 calculator. For grade 8 math and Algebra 1, students have two options, the TI graphing calculator and the Desmos graphing calculator. Use the shuffle icon in the top left-hand corner of the window to switch back and forth between the two calculator options. Last but not least, zoom in and zoom out. These tools let you adjust the size of everything on the screen. Make it as big or small as you need. That's a quick tour of the math test tools. Have your students get comfortable with them so they're ready on test day.